children, hope you all are doing great at home. Today I'm going to tell you about how we travel. Long ago, people had to go by walk whenever they want to travel. For example, if they want to travel from Pragati Nagar to Kukatpally, they need to go by walk. That time there were no vehicles, children. So later on, they took help from animals. They rode on animals. After some more years, they invented the wheel and move around in animal carts like bullock carts, tongas, etc. After some more years, we got steam engines, trains and cars. So there are different means of transport nowadays and it made our traveling easier. Different means of transport take goods and people from one place to another place quickly and comfortably. Now let us learn land transport. Some means of transport move on land. Examples like buses, auto rickshaws, trucks, cars, trains. We have local trains and metro trains also. Some people want to travel within a city. So that time they can use buses, cars, trains, local trains, metro trains, motorbikes, auto rickshaws, etc. People want to travel far off places like from one city to another city. For example, from Hyderabad to Bengaluru or Hyderabad to Chennai, they can use buses, trains, etc. Trucks are used to take goods from one place to another. In some villages, we can see bullock carts, bicycles and motorbikes. Now let us learn about water transport. Some means of transport sail on water. For example, ship and boat. People want to travel from one country to another country. That time they can use ship. For example, I want to travel from India to Sri Lanka. So that time I can choose water transport. Ship as my means of transport. Boat can carry very few people. Boat is very small than ship. Now let us learn about air transport. Some means of transport fly in the air. Examples like aeroplanes and helicopters. Aeroplane is a very fast means of transport. It is also used to carry goods and letters from one place to one country to another also. People want to travel from one city or one country to other city or other country. They can use air transport because it is a fast means of transport. For example, now I want to go from India to USA or India to London. So I can choose aeroplane as my means of transport. For example, if I want to go from Hyderabad to Bengaluru, I can choose aeroplane as my means of transport. If I want to go from India to USA, I can choose aeroplane as my means of transport. A helicopter can carry a few people. It is also used to carry food and medicines to the people in times of need. For example, there was a flood in a city. That time, government provides good food and medicines to the people. It is also used by the army. Let's learn about animals as a means of transport. Some animals are used as means of transport. Examples like camels, elephants and mules. Camels are used in desert regions. Mules are used in hilly regions and elephants are used in forest regions. I hope you understood this lesson. Thank you. Have a great day.